Hi, it's Larry the Llama here. How are you doing? We ain't seeing too much on the TV news these days about what's going on in the Ukraine. But my friend Kareem McCamel tells me the situation is still very bad. You have these so-called separatists, you know, pro-Russian people, holed up in the east of the country in a kind of standoff with the Ukrainian army. And over the border in Russia, you get the Russian army ready to go in if Vladimir Putin orders it. Now, we were told it was all very straightforward, right? The people of the Ukraine wanted freedom, so they threw out their pro-Russian government. The Russians then got upset. They grabbed the Crimea, which is a piece of the Ukraine, and then got their supporters to try to grab another chunk of the country in the east. So now we got to defend the integrity of the Ukraine and demand the Russians back off. Well, maybe, but it ain't that simple. Since the end of the Cold War, we've been pushing NATO further and further east into the former countries of the Soviet Union, and the Ukraine's next on the hit list. No wonder the Russians been getting paranoid. And there's some very unsavory characters in the new Ukrainian government with too fond a nostalgia for the whole Nazi shtick. And the new guy in charge there, President Poroshenko, the so-called chocolate king on account he owns a giant confectionery company, well, he ain't that different from the billionaire Russian oligarchs we hear so much about. Of course, it's up to the people of the Ukraine to choose their own leaders, and they should do that without interference from Washington, or Berlin for that matter. Not that we pay too much attention to what the Europeans say these days. Remember what Victoria Nuland, Assistant U.S. Secretary of State, said in a phone call to the U.S. ambassador in Ukraine? The ambassador mentions the European Union, and Nuland says, pardon my French, fuck the EU. Well, if we've been interfering so much in the Ukraine, is it any wonder the Russians are looking to Putin to say, fuck the U.S.?